Hey guys, S-Red here. Today we're going to be talking about Pokemon Unite's Valorant Patch for July 18th, 2023. So, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to like and subscribe, and let's get straight into the video. Inteleon Felstinger is getting a buff which increases the range from 7 meters to 10 meters. That also is pushing the playstyle of Inteleon to more of a sniper because you could get away faster. And also the crit soaking gain increased from 1 to 2. Umbreon is also getting some nerfs to foul play, which increases the cooldown by 2 seconds. The damage was decreased by 20%, and per level, minus 2. The base damage of it was decreased from 250 to 200. Also, Wish got a buff, which increases the cooldown, and Snarl got a nerf, which decreases the attack decrease of the opponent that was getting hit by it. Chandelure also getting some nerfs, which increases the cooldown of Overheat Plus and Overheat Normal by plus 1.5 seconds. Also, Imprison got a nerf by the cooldown going from 8 seconds to 10 seconds. Zeraora is also getting a lot of buffs, which in my opinion is the winner of this patch. Its Spark and all of its moves got decreased by one level in which they learned the actual moves. Also, the damage of the initial hit of Wild Charge got a buff by increasing the initial hit from 149 to 141%. Leafeon is also receiving big nerfs, in which the outer ring of Leaf Blade was its attack was decreased by a lot in all of the rings. Also, Solar Blade was buffed big, because its ratio of attack was increased from 182 to 200 for all of its charge levels. Also, Aerial Ace is receiving buffs too, because the cooldown got decreased by 1 second for both of its Aerial Aces. Lucario also receiving big buffs, and by its extreme speed damage getting increased, and also the close combat and Unite move cooldown also getting decreased, because the Unite move used to take forever to come out, and now it only takes less than a second. And close combat got a cooldown decrease. Zoroark is also getting massive nerfs by its attack getting decreased by a lot for every single level. Not much to say a lot besides that, so yeah. Duraludon also receiving buffs, nerfs, and side grades. Its boosted attack got nerfed by damage. Dragon Pulse cooldown got decreased from 9 seconds to 7.5. Also, the max damage got decreased. Stealth Rock got side grade, as which its cooldown got decreased, but its movement speed decreased and stacking got decreased. Dragonite got one nerf, as to which its Hyper Beam cooldown got increased from 8 seconds to 10 seconds. Mamoswine Ice Fang also getting big buffs, as to the second hit and first hit damage increase got increased. And Earthquake got buffed too, as to which the ratio of attack got increased by 151% to 189. Also, the Unite move stun at the end got increased by a few seconds, so yeah. Wigglytuff got buffed by its cooldown getting decreased from 10 seconds to 8 seconds. Also, the Unite move got buffed by the remaining value of shield converts at a rate of 50% of healing. Goodra also receiving big buffs by its attack speed reduction increased from 30% to 50%. Dragon Pulse also got buffed by its cooldown getting decreased from 7.5 seconds to 6 seconds. Also, Power Up got buffed because its movement speed reduction adjusted from 50% for 2 seconds to 80%, diminishing 15% every 0.5 seconds for 3 seconds. Also, Acid Spray got buffed by its movement speed reduction adjusted from 40% to a diminishing 15% every 0.5 for 5 seconds. Also, its Unite move got buffed. by its movement speed increased.
Hey guys, if you liked the video, make sure to like and subscribe. And peace out, everyone. Have a good day.